All right, welcome back, NowDecatur.com. It's another 10 question Tuesday, twofer. This time we got a pair of Mount Zion Braves. We got Andrew Auton, we got Cameron Leff. Gentlemen, you ready for this?
You betcha.
All righty, Cameron, I'm going to start with you. Do you have any pre-game rituals?
Yes, in the back of every single bus ride, me and Andrew sit and, you know, hit the panda in the back of the bus.
Hit the panda?
Then drive the car, boom, boom, yeah.
Okay, let's see it real quick. Show me the panda real quick.
For every road game.
All right, of all your coaches in baseball, who do you think is the smartest?
I think I'm going to go with Coach Smith. He knows how to get in your head every time we play. He's just got a lot of baseball knowledge every time. Every year I play them, he teaches me something new.
You lollygag in and out of the dugout. Did you know what that makes you? Larry?
Lollygaggers.
I have to go with Matt Smith, too. He's a good coach, good guy. He's a little hard on me sometimes, but, you know, he's coach. He's the boss, man.
Speaking of Coach Smith, who's got the best impression of him?
Oh, I got this one. All right, Cameron. All right, here we go. Cameron, what are you doing over there? Let's go.
That's Matt Smith, huh? Wow. Is that pretty dead on, Andrew?
This is more see it through.
You have to see it down, and then you have to see it through.
What about Dustin Fink? Who's got one that doesn't think?
I got this one. Well, you know, he's on his phone. All right, pitch is coming.
That's my boy! Let's go!
Let's go!
That's about what he does.
Let's go! Looking at back at last year's baseball team, who do you miss the most off that team?
I miss Ryan Scharf, the dynamic duo. I gotta give a quick little shout out to him. He's my boy. I miss him a lot.
I think I miss Mason Bruce the most. It's just the electricity he brought every day, it was great. I really do miss him. Always put a smile on my face every day.
He put a smile on everybody's face. Alrighty, Andrew, I'm gonna start with you. What is your walk-up music?
Oh, if I could choose, honestly, since it's his, but I like Sugar. I like his old one, Sugar. That's my favorite.
No, mine's Bringing Sexy Back by Justin Timberlake.
Wow. Now, is that like hidden reasons because you're doing that here at Mount Zion, or is that?
No, that's just because, you know, well, I think we all know that one.
Cameron, go back to you. Who is your celebrity crush?
I'm about to go with my dog, Rosie.
I'm sorry. What?
She's 12 years old, little teacup chihuahua. She's a sweetheart, and I love her.
All right, seriously now. I asked celebrity crush, he gives me a dog. Come on.
What's going on here? What is the deal here?
Oh, Rosie, she's an angel.
She's an angel.
All right, fine. Rosie is that one. Andrew, save this. What do you got for me?
Well, I want to play it safe, but I really do like Blake Lively.
Yes. Okay, like that one. Why is it that upperclassmen hate freshmen?
They take up too much room in the hallways, and I hate looking at them all day. That's really it. Take up too much space in the hallway.
There's hatred in your eyes. You really don't like underclassmen, do you?
I do not like underclassmen, even though I was one. But I took up space in the hallway, so I dislike them a lot.
And of the coaching staff, who's the best wingman?
Oh, God. On baseball, correct?
Yes.
All right. Is this including Fink?
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna go with Fink. I'm gonna take Fink. If I'm going out with him, I just feel like he'd be the guy who'd just be like, I feel like he'd go put in a good word for me.
Who cusses the most on the team?
You got this one, dude.
Well, at this point, when he's playing, it's definitely him, but right now I'm gonna say Mitchell Binder. Mitchell Binder likes to, we'll just be on the field and you just hear him just say something. He always has to say something.
He's out and about, like just randomly. Curse words fly out of his mouth.
Yep.
Cusses up a storm.
Yeah, it's always just on the outfield letting it fly.
All right, gentlemen, 10th question. We got touchdown celebration time. What do you got for me today?
We got the C-Leff Hot Dog Special.
C-Leff Hot Dog Special. Like it. Let's see it.
Little shout out to DJ Johnson for that one.
Tune in next week for another 10 Question Tuesday.